And we are live and underway here at the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. Cormier gets hit by that leg kick. You may want to start checking some of these. Just missing on the high kick there. Oh, doing a damn good job with those leg kicks, Joe. And now you'll start to see his opponent slow down.
Into side control. He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Elbow now to the head. That one landed by Cormier.
I'ma be the that they calling for. Sorry, no, like that Michael Bennett short balls. When I'm coming down, only time I'm falling off. Get a color car, little so broad, so I'ma be a staple for the global.
Coming up next, it is a middleweight matchup between George St. Pierre and Paulo Costa. Our tale of the tape for this much-anticipated middleweight encounter. The Brazilian is 26. The Canadian is 36. He will have a 4-inch.
All right, you ready? You ready?
All right, we are underway here at the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. Oh, strong punch there by George St. Pierre. Lands a kick. Oh, big kick to the leg for him there, Joe.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
And now he lands a combination.
Hurt him with that overhand.
Oh, big left. St. Pierre's got the clinch here early, Joe. Over under hooks here. St. Pierre gets the tie clinch here. Position here.
Inside control once again. He's got a half guard here.
Now he's got full guard.
He's got the over-under here. GSP gets double under hook. Oh, that's a slam there. That one cannot feel good.
Excellent movement here on the ground. Back to side control. He's got to move. He's in the Mount of Crucifix now. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. And he's controlling him here. Big elbow. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. And he reverses position.
Costa gets back up again. Nicely done. Well, he absorbs a kick to the head here. Left it wide open. He's got another.
Right here.
And now he's got that tie clinch We'll see what he can do with it. St. Pierre gets the tie clinch here.
Big knee! This could be it. Hard straight punch. Big shots.
Oh!
10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens. Nice takedown.
The horn sounds for the end of round one. Saved by the bell. That's the end of the round.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still effective. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
The kick lands. He's hurt. He's down. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes and try to put together a combination that is more damaging to his opponent.
Excellent sweep.
Costa gets back up again.
Very nice brawl.
How about that shoot?
He's in big, big trouble here.
Over under now, Joe.
He's got his back. And separate.
Well, he missed himself. And just like that, the fight is over.
Huge knockout victory.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.
Let's take a look at that again. Look at this. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
I don't rock with you, homie. I don't go up my circle. Ain't nobody vouching for you. Ain't nobody vouching.